Hello, hello, welcome back to Heroes of the Storm! The day has come for me to finally make a Jim Raynor video. I don't really like the character, so... Like, I mean his kit. Not the actual character, his kit. I don't really like it. But, you know, what can you do? But before we start, as always, let's check out his abilities. His Q is called Penetrating Round. Deal 85 damage and knocks enemies back. The thing with this was, if you actually hit, knock back someone against a wall or whatever, I think you stun them or something. Not 100% sure if that's the case or not. Like I said, I don't play Raynor. His W is called Inspire. Gain 30%. Bonus attack speed for 6 seconds, nearby allies gain half of the bonus. So 15% attack speed basically for 6 seconds on a 10 second cooldown. So you can basically spam this. His E is called Adrenaline Rush. Cooldown 45 seconds automatically activates to heal for 160 when you're below 30% health. So Raynor's active skills are Q and W. His E is passive, so it waits, it activates on its own, like his, like usually most of the traits. His trait is called Advanced Optics. Increased basic attack and sight range. So yeah, I wasn't reading what the hell the tooltip said. So basically you see farther and you hit farther than other ranged assassins. His first heroic ability is called Hyperion. Order the Hyperion to make a strafing run, dealing 25 damage per second, hitting up to four enemies. Also occasionally fires its Yamato cannon on structures, dealing 300 damage, lasts 12 seconds. Or his other heroic ability is called Raynor's Raiders. Summon two stealthed banshees that attack an enemy. Each banshee deals 16 damage a second and lasts 22 seconds. Can reactivate the ability to retarget banshees. So basically, pushing ultimate, killing stuff ultimate, I guess. The bad thing about this, it's that it hits up to only 4 enemies, so basically if you fire it into a team fight, it will hit 4 enemies. Like, it won't hit the 5 enemies every single time, it will hit 4, 4, 4, and whatever. You get it. Why the hell am I even explaining this? So yeah, if you want Siege, get this. If you want, I guess, to kill people, get this. Anyway, let's jump into a game with Raynor and see what we can do with him. Hello and welcome back to the Garden of Terror map.
Oh, hello.
Very unusual, we had a very, very fast loading screen this time. I don't know why, but thank Jesus. Anyway,
gold hero.
For Raynor's build, I don't really play Raynor, as I said, so...
Well done. Enjoy your just reward,
build
hero.
Him. Auto attacks maybe? Or should I get Give Me More for the Adrenaline Rush healing? Let's go with Seasoned Marksman. We're going to be killing a lot of stuff on this map anyway, so might as well get that. Yup, yup. Aww, I didn't even kill him. Well, is the chicken still... Nope. Yep. Probably. Well. What? So I'm leaning against you guys? Come on now. Okay, maybe someone go to a lane, please. Bye. Well, Abathur's here, so that's something, but
this should be good.
Heroes,
I hope you're ready.
Can't even get the regen orb. Let's give our minion some attack speed and clear this out. The chicken's in the bush, isn't he? Yep. Oh, I couldn't get him. Aw, man. Now Leoric died somewhere.
You ain't feeling a thing.
Wait.
Time to man up.
I'm looking in the minimap and not paying attention to what's going on. Let's give these guys attack speed and go bottom. Oh, this guy's here as well. Well, they can't stop me. They can slow me though.
Fill 'em full of daylight. Sounds like a plan.
So are we going bottom or?
This medic's my new best friend.
Oh shit.
You ain't feeling a thing.
The stun locks. We haven't gotten any seeds at all, like 15 is nothing. Damn it. Moody. Come on, you wanna kill him? Let's kill him. Are we going top? Make up your minds. I was about to say I may die here, but I forgot I have my E ability, so.
You can count on me. Alright. This medic's my
new give some attack speed here. Let's focus down this guy first.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's give them attack speed and let's go top. Someone's gonna die here. Sour Leoric, it seems. No, 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 back off, back off, back off.
Enhanced. Improved.
Oh, damn it. Give me some attack speed and let's shoot Moody out of here. Okay, let's get this at last. Chicken flew over, so he's probably coming soon. Oh, why can't I move? Why can't I move? Quiver, fuck off.
Count on me.
Well, no, 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 no. Seriously, was I stunned there or what the hell happened? I have no idea. Oh, he actually hit me. Oh, yeah, I may die here. Oh, so close. I'll back this time, though. Okay, so this level range. I'll get this. Oh, yeah, I'll get this because they have a lot of card control. I mean, they have Leoric, which can slow Muradin, can stun, Sonic can stun. Even the chicken can stun if he actually trades for it. Wait. What the hell is happening right now? Why are they jumping in? Jesus. Oh, I forgot he had the shitty jump. Okay. No point in chasing Leoric. Just deep push the lane. Yeah, we should get this while we can. Oh, someone's actually trying to solo it.
Ah, so close.
Oh, the turret came all the way here. What? Kill Leoric. And the chicken. Oh shit, they have ults. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. Damage does Jesus passive. Okay, I did not notice their level at all. Oh shit, back. Fuck off. Well, nothing I can do here actually, so better run away. They have two level over us. How many kills? 12 kills, okay. That's why. Well, they have a terror ready. And they're not taking it for now, which is good for us, I guess. I hope they forget about it. Because it sometimes happens. Come on! No, it's not gonna chase that shit. I'll be taking the Hyperion, I guess. I don't wanna Q them. I'll Q this though. Our Leoric has died 7 times out of their 13 kills. So half of their kills are from him. Great. No, he almost died there. We need to defend this crap and kill them, but it really isn't looking good for us for now.
Well done. Your enemy's terror has withered away.
Oh no. It has a bunch of health left. Let's just Hyperion here. Oh god damn it. That was just too much damage for me to heal. Well, it's my first time dying, so it's not that bad, I guess. Well, it looks pretty bad for now at least, but who knows, maybe we can turn it around. I sincerely doubt it, but maybe we can. Well, he's dead. They aren't even paying attention to... Where are you going, bro? They aren't even paying any attention to our Leoric at this point. We should get some more camps at least. Why am I missing this? Jesus. What to get here? Second charge on the Q. Nope. Almost got caught there. Should be targeting the chicken. Fuck off, chicken. And this. Ah, oh, shit, I couldn't dodge it. The crappy terror got my aggro and chased me. So, yeah, that's shit. It was kind of my fault as well. I couldn't dodge the false stat ultimate there. Kind of been playing Diablo and yeah, my used to being centered and stuff. Whatever, not really an excuse to be honest, but I should have been just should have been able to dodge that. Let's go to middle, I guess. They have a terror. Yeah, they have a terror. Raiders roll. Where am I? Damn it. Gotta kill this shit fast. I'm gonna use the well. Damn it. No, thank you.
There goes your king. Such a weak. Better.
This little range I can get, actually I don't even know what to get. Yes, this. Now that'll do nicely. The enemy is attacking your camp. Your enemy should be good. I need to go heal up before my passive activates. Well, not passive, my E. Well, it's kind of a passive. Oh, shit. Well. The night comes. Remember, kill the shamblers and claim. Don't kill me. Oh, we're so bad. It's not really funny, but yeah, like I know Murden is so very tanky and all, but seriously, three people can't kill him. All right, sell me. This should be good. Okay, they killed him actually. If I manage to get there and stun their Leoric, Come on, get this. Mal, heal, bro. What the hell? Fuck off, shitty spiders. Yeah, we have to defend this. It'll probably take down the keep. Who died? Oh, your has died 14 times. For those of you who don't know. God damn it. I fired my ultimate at least, but what was the point, really? Yay, they got the Sonya. Ah, the chicken. The chicken and the Sonya, okay. We need to really win one or two team fights and push into their base. I was just about to say he could probably kill him. He actually did great. Well, he has died 14 times, so. Jesus. This may be the worst Leoric I have ever seen. If I have to be honest. Okay, so what to get here? Wait, 40? Wasn't it 45 seconds? He may be going crazy. Whenever hero, ally, or enemy is killed, cooldown for it. Nah. Let's get this for the extra range. Maybe the ultimate wasn't bad. What was the ultimate thingy? Yeah, that problem wasn't bad either. Wait. We should get camps. We should really get camps. Get camps. Tank it. Damn it.
I see you've survived another night. How wonderful.
Damn it. We should get camps, not try and kill them. We haven't pushed very, very hard, so. Okay, get camps. Get camp. Get the camp. Get the camp. Okay.
That hero must be taken out and soon.
I'm not gonna chase that. Sorry, chicken, but it's your turn to die. Let's fire this up. They don't have a Leoric, so that's ours. Fuck off. That shitty thing is going to catch up to me, isn't it? Fuck off. Thanks, Abby. Actually, that's dope. They have a Leoric. I haven't even noticed like the heroes on their team. So we're first on hero damage. Cool, cool. Considering that I don't play Raynor, as I have said on countless occasions, that's quite a feat, I think, maybe. Our Leoric now died 15 times, hooray. It's all good. He has most damage tanked. Though. have to move back. Oh, he did. Fuck off.
This should be good.
Well, pick me up. Well, he will die, isn't he? Let's befriend these we should really defend this. Oh. Yeah, we should really defend that. Time to man up. Stop it. Not really too worried about this because it's just the one minion. Get seeds. Where are they chasing? I'm not really sure if we should actually fight. Okay. Okay. Fuck off, you damn dwarf. I can fucking stun too, you know. Ow. Ow. Bad. We should not have chased there, like I said. Jesus. Jesus, she died? Oh yeah, well I think that's a lost game. If they don't win now, like literally everyone is dead. Well, except Abby, but he can't really do much in this situation. Yeah. GG maybe? I don't know. It's not really what? Come on, 27%. Just finish it, please. And that's a game. Not really a good game, but I'm not gonna record another one at Raynor. It's just too painful for me. It's really, really painful to play with him. Yeah. Hooray. Let's check out the stats. So we have almost the highest hero damage on our team, with the highest being Leoric because he constantly suicided himself in the enemy team. And yeah, that's pretty much what he did. Well, that's about it, I guess. Avatar should have picked the other ultimate, so we had some damage, because, to be honest, we didn't really have enough damage to compete with them. Well, we kind of wiped the ground with them a couple of times, but just because their positioning was crap, and we use that to our advantage, I guess. Other than that, these are the stats, this is the game, and I'm not going to be recording another one, so it's a loss, but I guess we'll have to live with that. Well, from me, bye for now, and see you in the next one.